it. Okay, I might be Carthage.
Carthago!
Oh, hello, Dodger. Should I make it large armies? We're gonna have 40 still.
Alright, so we get to choose what we are. You guys are fucked.
Reset.
I know what you're going for. And yeah, I don't have a counter.
No, you don't. There's a counter this. Where are my troops? What the fuck? Why can't I buy any more men? Ah, maybe. Okay, so I need to buy a general first, obviously.
I'm guessing it's going to be the War Elephants? Did I get some?
I had elephants earlier on today and I had to kill them.
They went mad.
And they lost a bloody bean. Was it a land battle?
Yeah, it's the town one.
Oh.
Do you want to... You're defending again.
Yeah.
I need an AI. There we go. Problem is, I have to build it myself, so... Fuck. I will have Syracuse as my AI.
So was to say. Fuck's sake, Dodger.
What?
Is this even gonna work?
What are you on about?
I'm terrified.
Fuck it.
James, have you added the German guy?
I don't know, is he even...
Has he yeah, even... he's typed, he's replied.
It's RomanSteel, oh, that's comical. Right, RomanSteel, you're going to be my battle brother.
You should change the title again, Dodger.
I did.
Robin Broccoli.
Also known as Admiral von Ranheim Barenfelds, Field Marshal von Croft, Publius Pacetinus something. He's known as many generals. I think we have someone that time travels, Dodger. Well, I added him.
So is this is multiplayer battle, isn't it? It's not
Yeah. It's an unfortified town assault. Yeah.
What is this?
You know what, fuck that shit. Always gonna get some artillery, but I can't be honest. Artillery's for pussies.
Artillery's for people that don't have elephants.
Elephants are artillery.
Yeah, and they throw Romans around. Right.
I'm ready.
We're just waiting for that German steel guy to appear.
Dodger, we're going to have a field trip.
In what way?
Yes.
In the way I'm probably going to die.
By artillery elephants.
Artillery elephants.
What is my lineup?
Oh shit, I'm going to die horribly, I know it. I know it. I've just thought, I seen you get fucking chariots.
Yes they do, James! Yes they do!
The only thing I can do is counter with my own formidable double weapon. Right, now we wait for that German person, who I think I've added.
Says that he nearly has all the mods installed.
He should just click subscribe, whatever.
Yes.
Where is he? I have to find him now. There he is. He's a Canadian. Apparently he's the HICOM Science Division of what? Austria-Germany sector, what? I'm confused and scared.
Lovely, have him on board.
He can be my loyal nut job. He's gonna have to build himself an army. I have to find him again, oh fuck.
Yeah, babe.
Yeah, boy.
when I usually play with James, he sent me out to die, and if I don't do what he says, he shoots me anyway.
Yep. Well, that's when we're playing as Russia.
You actually managed to fill up your lineup, I don't believe it.
Who?
I've seen you very cheap. Everything's made out of wood.
Everything's made out of potatoes.
Everything's made out of elephants in my mind.
Thatch.
Shit. I'm terrified.
How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 elephants. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20 chariots.
Fuck.
I've got some bad news as well, but I'm not going to say just yet.
I'm going in deep. I need a lot more than what I need. Oh shit. I think I'm fucked. There he is. Oh, he's got the expansion pack. What are they again? I've forgotten. I don't think I have them.
I've got the Emperor Edition, so I've got all of the
Everyone has the Emperor Edition, it's free.
Is it?
Yeah. It was to say sorry for the buggy game when it came out. They were like, well, here you go.
What does it even fucking do?
It adds a massive campaign. There's literally four Roman empires and all at war with each other. It's nuts.
Jeez.
I'm not sure what I've got.
It's the Roman Civil War before Byzantium and... Before Rome and Byzantium appear. He is playing as... Well, to be honest, with 2 foot companions, you're not going to be able to do much. 2 foot companions and a royal companion, you're not going to do much against 12 fucking elephants.
Right, ready up.
You're not meant to put the... I can see... Oh, there we go. Right. Oh my
this
god.
This is gonna be a battle.
I need a piss. Because of fear, mainly. Because I know what's coming.
And I'll be sitting here not knowing what's going on.
I hope this goes well. I've never actually tried.
I've not done what you're playing this at all. It used to do Shogun quite a bit when it first came out. And did pretty well in it, actually, I think. I had like a ridiculous win ratio. It was like 19 to 1 at one point in Shogun.
I'm shit at Shogun too. I always get beaten. It's the hardest Total War I find.
Changed it quite significantly soon after I started, kind of cut down on playing it, I suppose. Oh, this is going to be shit down for you guys.
You're defending. It's going to be full of fucking elephants.
Yep.
From bloody Chester Zoo.
Battle Chester Zoo.
I'll wait for you scrubs to finish loading.
I'm in. I'm waiting for you guys.
Right.
Oh, I saw that.
It's obvious.
Oh my lord!
Lord. The fuck? Right.
Oh
you...
my lord. 2 FPS.
We don't get to... We do get to move slightly, I think. Maybe? I don't know.
See, my secret weapon is I have elephants. As
there
well.
We go.
Maybe we should get this German Roman steel guy into Teamspeak.
That would help me greatly.
Yes.
I've got a mute commander right now, commanding an army I've never seen before. It's one of the DLC nations.
There we go. I think that'll do for my guys. All yours are in the middle, aren't you?
It looks like a bloody Grand Prix.
But put some my other units over here so they don't get
close
to foot
by
your
bloody raucous.
I think we're gonna get like 20 frames per hour.
Yeah.
Are we ready for this chaos? I'm just seeing his army, and I don't think it's a good composition against elephants. Oh well. Balls deep. For the Emperor.
Oh, light infantry. Yeah, I'm gonna have fun with those.
I'm literally going to have to rely on one of my own, one type of unit to win. Well, this is perfect music for the attack. Oh, there's some organers. Oh god. Oh god. Oh my god.
Oh my lord!
That's death. That's just death.
Give them the village. We'll take their kids.
Uh-oh. How many cav?
That's a lot of fucking cherries. That's just you. I don't know. Maybe get some insurance for this.
Oh god, many men. I am very confused, but I guess... a lot of horsemen.
There's a lot of fucking everything.
Yes, I agree.
You got the chariots.
James, are you ready?
No.
Okay. Bye. Do we get out? I don't know. I'd say he's gonna die.
I don't have enough spearmen.
Oh wait, there's no one behind us as well, I didn't see them. That's where he is, okay.
Here comes the elephants.
I have my own elephants! Ah! Come at me, Callum.
No, sweet chariot.
Armored elephants! Forward! Elephants! Armored elephants!
Oh god, don't use elephants! Oh god! It's just walking foot!
Elephants go!
Oh god, there is running.
There is only death.
There is only elephants.
I feel sorry for German Steel, because he's got to fit in, and I'm just mopping up.
God damn it, stop shooting your artillery at my elephants.
We understand! Advance at speed! Armored elephants! Elephants ready for battle! Armored elephants! Charge!
My lord!
Trample them! Grind them into dust! Elephants ready for battle!
Well, I'm gonna go.
See ya. Did.
Yep, bye.
Enemy general is dead.
Bollocks.
Whose was that?
It's not mine, my general's dead.
Alright.
Problem is, if he's a barbarian tribe, they're just gonna be shattered now.
Oh, those chariots, man, they're all just breaking his general.
Our general is under attack.
This is fucking... what is this? Oh my lord.
The devil!
Panthers! Forward! Elephants! As riders at the double! For battle, forward! Orders, charge! Loyal sons of Carthage, we are the star riders at the what are you ordered?
Shit, here come the elephants!
Going for the cap.
Cap doesn't mean anything in this match.
Is it not? Okay.
No, if you can't see a 200 in the light, show 200 points, doesn't mean anything. He's trying to take. Ooh.
Oh. Arm on, elephants! Ready your weapons! Elephants ready for battle! Ready, men! For mighty battles!
I'm getting a feeling this chariot idea wasn't such a good idea. They're really not that good units.
They're only good at charge. When they get into combat, they're fucked.
Yeah, they're better used for flanking maneuvers.
No, hit and run. And they're not very good against cav. Cav will fuck them.
Not very good against spears either.
No. Pikes they get.
And it's not even a killing charge, it's a knockback charge.
Haha, all your elephants are going out of control, Dodger!
But
you see, Romans are intelligent people.
Not all of them.
No, not all of them. Come
on, elephants! And they're ready!
Okay, that archer squad is pretty much fucked.
They just ran over him.
He may lose the city.
Who? Us?
Yeah. Not gonna lie, my horses didn't do too well against his entire army.
Nope, we've... Hang on a sec, I've still got troops left over there.
We await your orders! Blood for glory!
Forward! Forward!
Arm on elephants!
There's a lot of Romans left.
Your elephants are on fire, Dodger.
What?
By the Romans,
they
were all on fire.
Elephants give no shit. Or fucks. I don't get why his troops haven't pissed off yet, because he's been without a general for ages.
Whose?
RomanSteel.
They have an ability called Discipline, which means they don't actually need a general to fight. They don't take a morale negative if their general is killed. You Carthaginians have it as well, but can't look at that stuff.
Forward! Melee cavalry! Engage! Order! Quickly now! Grab advance at speed!
Ready!
Charge!
We got elephant on elephant combat here, don't ya?
Our allies' general has fallen.
Oh, I killed Callum's general.
Oh dear.
And your elephants are dead.
Yep. No elephant.
We understand.
Yeah, I don't want to set it.
Quickly now! I'm on elephants! Stay on alert! Melee cavalry!
us!
Is your general gun with, this is...
I think you killed him, I don't know.
You just got him just then, he just died.
The enemy general is
there
dead.
There we go, hit.
Cavalry!
Oh, I see. I didn't see. Well, obviously, I've not had my general die yet, but. Indicators as far as your general goes, I'm not sure.
My general's dead, but the unit is still alive.
Yeah. Oh, go on, chariots, get in it. I went straight through that unit, nice.
Shit. They hate me. I like how the archers automatically skirmish.
Yep. If they've not got any ammo, they will.
No, if they haven't got any ammo, they'll stop. They'll start to attack you.
When they have got ammo, they'll run back.
Yeah.
To safe distance. Fuck.
Go on, elephants, go on!
I'm gonna load the heavy arrows in a minute.
Come on! Forward elephants! Get in there!
Cut them down!
Rah!
Our general has fallen!
Fuck!
What? My general just died? Fuck's sake! Rampage! They've just got a bunch of pissed off elephants.
Oh dear. The problem is they're not attacking your own men, they don't care if they're attacking.
Well yeah, but your entire army's running.
Yeah. I can't win, this is
what a victory.
A blaze of glory I shall go.
Perish!
Bloodthirsty, whatever that is.
Perish before me.
How many elephants did I take down the Dodgers?
Quite a few.
Those elephants are fucking rampant.
Oh man, one killed over 500 men. One got 715 kills. I bought the most expensive elephants, they're like 1500 gold a pop.
Yeah, they are the armored war. Look how many casualties I took.
Oh man, look how much damage I did.
Elephants overpowered.
Lost 1,300 men, did 5,500 damage.
What battle are we doing now?
We can change nations if you want to do something else. I don't know. That's fun.
I realised where I went wrong. I used elephants. I shouldn't have had elephants.